Welcome back to Let's Play Ambermoon Blind for your Commodore Amiga. I am Amethyst Lunatari. We're back to the land with annoying music. Why? Well, the town anyway. Illien just bought and sold a few things from here. We picked up a scimitar, I think, in our last dungeon. So we just gave it to Edgel. He went from an attack of plus 15 to 25. Pretty sweet. He was using Fire Basher, I think it's called. I sold it. Still remember when I thought I found a unique weapon. Oh, we're at the foodstuffs place. I bought some food. Hold on. I sold it to this guy. Isn't it called? No, Firebrand. Fire Basher. No, Firebrand. I sold it to him. And it's actually, if you want to look at it, that's his damage plus 15. Scimitar is 25. Even better than this dwarf axe. Actually, no, the dwarf axe is better, plus 30. Plus 25. Well, he can use this. Anyway, anyone can use the scimitar, really. So maybe I should sell the scimitar and buy the dwarf axe. I did all this off screen. I must have been confused or something. Plus 25. Looking at it. Plus 30, two-hander. So $5,000, we don't have enough money for it, but we will. Because the scimitar sells for a lot of money. Dwarf axe. I have. And yeah, warrior can use it. Adventure, warrior, and paladin. I just can't believe how much damage that is. Plus 30. Okay. So this was in Selena's inventory. We did not buy it. So at least I didn't lose any money. Look how much he'll get for us. Over 8,500 gold. Yes. And now we want to buy. Dwarf axe. There you go. That way both have attack plus 30. The difference with Agile is that he has 4 attacks per round now, so he's going to be very deadly. And what's mostly weighing us down are all these magical arrows. So I'm just going to keep holding on to them, and as we need inventory space, just going to, like, get rid of them. Because we have 2 stacks of 99. I combined them off screen too to try to make big stacks. We got 3 stacks there. So we got 5 stacks. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. That one's not full, but close enough. 12, 13. 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. And I think we might have bought 1 stack of this. We found most of them. So we've got like, what, almost 1,800 arrows? That's really insane. Just summarily gonna drop two stacks here. 66 kilograms of weight. Luckily, I don't have to watch it do this all the way. Wow. So each stack of 99 is 12 kilograms. I'm gonna keep the other stack. So no one's overweight now, right? So we got 55, she's at the limit. You can carry some. She's at the limit. 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 You can carry some. Okay. Now the interesting thing though is we have 4 wish coins, which we did not have the last time we were here. And we have 4 of these magic springs. What's funny? This one's just magic spring, and this is magic spring 1. 2. And 3. So it's like this is number 0 or something. So we're gonna use these and see what happens. We could use more strength, but I think that's... Spannenberg has that. So yes, I'm gonna totally cheese this. Alright, we have to go use on the coin, right? I think. We want to see what goes up, though, right? Alright. I think these only affect your main attributes. But then again, these are different. These are springs. So I'm writing down all these just for me. They will affect the whole party, though. 55, 58. And now these will allow you to go above your main stats as well. And I'm gonna write down the skills, too. Five zeros. Yeah, I'm gonna write down the second one. Anyway, 95. Pardon me, guys. 25. Let's see what happens. As the coin hits the water in the wishing well, a strange vapor rises up. You inhale it, and then you feel better protected against magic than before. What does that feel like exactly? Okay, so my avoid magic... Better protected against magic. It was already 5. If anything, I would think that would... The charisma is already 100, didn't it? Isn't it? Didn't I write that down wrong? I thought it was the AM. Ten. Let me try this again. Maybe you just can't go above that. Yeah, charisma is already 100. I wrote that down wrong. Oh, Selena was not. She was 10, wasn't she? Oh, yeah. His went up to 30. 10, 10. So some of us went up. Looks like you might not be able to go above your limit after all. What do we got? 5, 10, 9, 23, 10. I'm not gonna remember that. I guess it's worth it for some of us. 5, 10, 9, 23, 10, and 10. Try it. This is our, like, avoid magic, I think it's called. AM, I don't know what else could be. I'm still at 5 because I can't go above the limit. This is 10. Now, hers is 10. Nelvin went from 23 to 30. 10 and 10 because they're 0. I'll take that. It helps some of us. Especially Nelvin, a lot. Only imagine. Okay, so that was Spring 0. Let's just check out Spring 1 now. And I'm saving in case this is something we really don't need. As the coin hits the water in the wishing well, a strange vapor rises up. You inhale it and feel stronger than before. So my strength is still 55. You can't go above, I guess. Yeah. I'm gonna keep doing this to see how it changes. And just call it the Strength Spring. The Avoid Magic Spring. No. So this is Strength, which is funny because the one in, I think it's Spannenberg? Or is it Burnville? It's an early one on. Gives you Strength. So I figure they'd all be different. Alright, so we got 55, 75, 40, 40, 42, and 66. So we can technically go up a little bit. You know, he has a strength ring on. If he takes this off, he's still above it, isn't he? Oh, AM, anti-magic, there you go. Oh, I wonder if he had taken that off. If it could have increased him even more. See now, he still wouldn't increase because he's at 0. You can't go above that, so. Yeah, there's no way. Okay. I feel better now. So this doesn't give him anything. I don't know about the target perch. That gives him a plus to attack. That's a good thing. Steel Helm. It's a shield. So he doesn't have anything with strength right now, and he's still above it. Alright, so I'm gonna put the ring back on. This doesn't make sense for him. What about hers? I love how they're complete weaklings without their strength. I doubt this gives anything to strength. It's all thievy skills. Dexterity. So his strength is still 20 out of 20 without it. Intelligence. Parry. This just increases your parry skill, I think. Yeah. Alright, so I'm gonna keep it as is, and we're gonna use the ring. Or use the shin coin, rather. Alright, so how do we change here? I remain at 55, he remains at 75. She remains at 40. He remains at 40. Oh, she's still 42. 66. Didn't it say strength? Strength? I don't see anything changed. And you figure Sabine would change because she's not at her... Try it again. Sabine is at 42 out of 50. That's supposed to affect all party members. Yeah, I don't see anything changing. Unless it's stamina that changes. 36. Let's check her stamina. Oh, stamina goes up. So agile can go up. It's stamina. I guessed it right on the second try. So I'm gonna write down the stamina. 42, 19, which is horrible. Not completely sure what stamina affects. I think it's like your ability to go without food or without sleep. So, yeah, without sleep, I think. I mean, not that great. Like, I don't see us wearing out in combat or running around or anything that you would typically associate with stamina. 22, 34, and 42. But it's good to get that up, because some of us have really low stamina. So of course I'm not gonna go out. My stamina's already at 50. Agile went from 42 to 43. Great. Selena went from 19 to 23. Nelvin went from 22 to 23. Sabine went from 34 to 35. And Valden went from 42 to 45. Shrug, I'll keep it. Okay. Alright, so that's Magic Spring 1. Here's 2. Just gonna save. It's gonna be this whole episode, it's just messing with this stuff. Alright. So what happens here? As the coin hits the water in the wishing well, a strange vapor rises up. You inhale it, and then all of you feel much better than before. Better? Really? That's all you can tell me? We feel better? That could be anything. That could be absolutely anything. Alright. Better than before. 55, 50, 47, 50, 35, 50. I'm missing a row here. Stamina. A 100 out of 50. 51 out of 55 out of 0. 85, 80, 18. Zeros. I can't tell what changed. Unless one of these are going to change my LP or SP. Should I write that down? My attack's the same. You know, I tend to think it's like a healing thing. Which, we don't need that. Just trying to figure out what these things are doing to us. See what changed. Like, what do they mean by better? Let's try to go from Valden, see what's 60, 40, 79. Because most of his things can be improved, or half, a little more than half. 45, 40, 26, 10. And then 70, 85. 2, 22, 36, 5, 95, 42, and 50. I reloaded, right? Let's just do this. Ten. Just making sure. I don't remember if I really loaded after that. 102, 22, 36, 5, 95, 42, 50. Alright. I could easily just tell by the wishing wells. Yeah. Wishing coins. Much better than before. How are we better? 66, 40, 79, 88. 45, 40, 26, 10, 70, 85, 102, 22, 36, 5, 95, 42, 50. I don't see anything, any change. I tend to wonder if it's just, like, heals us, which is stupid. What would you use a wishing coin for that? You can just stay at the end. So I'm gonna reload. Can't figure out for sure what it does. But in any case, it can't be anything that important unless it's a hidden stat or something. So I'm going to skip this well. And check out this last one here. And I'm going to save. As you know, we're going to be reloading. Probably. As the coin hits the water in the wishing well, a strange vapor rises up. You inhale it and have a stronger feeling than before that Lady Luck is on your side. Well, that's a good indication of what this is. So, I think that, has us evading traps easier. So my luck is now 85, well, it was already 85. Is it right? It was. Wasn't it? I wrote down that it's 51. I thought we couldn't go above. Oh! We can go higher. Alright. So, for the luck skill, I just want to see how it goes up. 21, 19. We went way up. 22, 19 again. And 26. Right in front of me. So I went from 51 to 85. Wow. 21 to 22. Is it because I'm the one who threw the coin? 19. Or doesn't change at all. 22 to 25. 19 to 21. And 26 to 28. It looks like I get all the points. So, I'm gonna save a wishing well for I want to get our strength up even more so we can carry more stuff. If it'll let us go higher. Can you take me high enough? Sabine can go up. And Baldur can definitely go up. To their max. So I'm going to run back to... I think it's Spannenberg is where we're going. And then back to the house because I want to store all this money we have. Before going on to our next destination. So I'll see you guys there. Okay, here we are at the well in Spannenberg. I'm pretty sure this is strength. So we've got 55, 75, 40, 40, 42, and 66. It's our last wishing coin for now, anyway. Your muscles start to cramp, but as the mist pulls away, your cramp almost disappears. Astonishingly, you feel as if your power has grown. Okay, so I did not go up. He did not go up. 40, 40, 44. Alright, Sabine went up by 2. And Valden went up by 3. I guess as it is, it's good enough. Now if we take off our strength stuff, none of it puts us underneath. Oh, I need another ring here. Because this isn't going to put him... That's me. Hold up. This puts me at 20. I just want to see if we would go up if we take these rings off. So let's... Luckily I loaded right before this. This is a complete episode about the wishing well. Sorry, guys. Alright. Wait, that wasn't me. That was him. Oh, it was Selena. Anyone else have a strength ring? I'm not sure what the moon amulet does. That's speed, intelligence. Parry and anti. So I'm parry is just parry, right? There's no strength also? No. Okay, so we can change Agile to 55. And Selena to 20. Let's just see if it goes up any, and then they can put their rings back up and back on and it'll be even better. Just trying to work this system as best I can. Okay, so I'm still 55. He's still 55. She's still 20. 40. 42. Didn't Sabine go up last time? Hold on. No. Let's see. Load. My last time messing with this. 55, 75, 42. Is that really worth it? Alright, no. I'm gonna mess with it one more time. We're gonna load. I wanna see if it makes a difference. If Falden uses it. I should put Sabine, because she has the most to stand to gain from this. 8 points. Really, you can't hold a wishing coin. Then what good are you, I say? Sabine is default. Now I'm just messing around with inventory space. Have you changed? Her strength went up to 45 from 42. Falden did not change at all. 40, 75, 55. I guess I'll take it. She can carry more stuff. We're not going to be messing around with strength anymore. I kind of wonder about Gayla's robe here. Well, it doesn't matter, because she didn't reach her limit. Alright. That was it. It was just us doing this. We got these herbs. Fire thistle and calmere herb. So, yeah, that's gonna be this episode. Alright, guys. No action this time. So, off screen, I will store our monies, and that's about it. And then we're gonna head here. Let's zoom in here. I think it's that. Yeah. There's a cottage here. Some kind of monster prowling around the countryside. Over to the east. There's a cave here. There's some kind of island that probably has nothing on it. Although we might find an herb there. Another herb that we need. There's the Wingate Mountain for reference. Wingate Island, not mountain. A lot of waters. And then over here is another cave. So that's right here. It's the Wingate Island. There's Mira's Island. We are currently here. So, that'll be next episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode, and always seek adventure.